Welcome back. The Honolulu Fire Department is investigating what caused a building fire on Macaulay Street this morning. It happened shortly after 7:30 at the Ala Wai Manor across Macaulay Shopping Center. HFD says the blaze was coming from a unit on the ninth floor. According to EMS, a man in his 80s was taken to the hospital in stable condition for smoke inhalation. The Malkabound lanes on Macaulay Street were temporarily closed this morning as crews put out the fire, but have since reopened. Crowds gathered at the